upper side planks, extend your legs, and then keep your elbow that's supporting you directly underneath your shoulder, and lift your hips up so that your ab muscles are holding your hips up. If you need to modify like I just did here, you can drop down that lower leg onto your knee.